So the time has come for me to pass on the reins for the rest of closing to our illustrious con-chair, and I want to thank you again. You folks, the fans who've attended the panels, gone to the shows, shopped, danced, posed, had an awesome time, are some of the most amazing people that I could be honored to spend 3 days with. And I had to wear really cool wigs. I walked around for about 2 hours in a t-shirt, pants, and my regular hair yesterday, and nobody recognized me. It was amazing. So with that, I'm going to thank you all. Arigato domo. To the one and only, the amazing Erwin Pan, our con chair. Let's hear it.
I think I'd just like to start by saying thank you guys for an amazing, amazing weekend. And I know this word is overused, but awesome. You guys are an awesome crowd. But we started blushing. It's a good thing I put this tent, but you can't tell how much I'm blushing up here. But I would like to start, you know, because some of our guests have had to fly and already leave, but I do have a bunch of guys here who would just like to take a chance to say their thank yous and just let me know what they think. So the first group is that I'd like to have the cast of Sailor Moon come on up.
Such a great weekend. This has been so amazing from start to finish. And, you know, seeing everything that's part of it, the drummers here, watching, you know, the Miyazaki films, the snippets there of it, meeting all the different actors, meeting all of you guys, it is so humbling. I feel so blessed to be part of this group. This is, bar none, the best convention to go to, period, and so here.
Thank you so much for being the best Sailor Moon fans ever.
Thank you guys for being so terrific, for being so supportive, for being so greatly, fantastically Canadian, and also for remembering that everything we have here started out with a little cartoon, an animated series called Sailor Moon. So thank you so much, you're great.
And for me, and I know from all of us, thank you so much for making us now really feel part of the Anime North family. You know, after 2 years, we're yours and you're ours, and it's just great. Thank you so much for all of it. Thanks for your support and your attention to what we do and your interest in us. And I look forward to the next time. Thank you all so much.
And like Susan said, if you thought 20 years ago when we were doing this thing that we'd be standing here in front of you guys, you have no idea what this means to us. And I just want to say thank you to everybody in this crowd who's dealt with the stroller, my wife and 3 kids going through you guys, and there's no hit and runs. I apologize if there was. But thank you again, and hopefully we'll be back. And yep.
Unfortunately, Mike Dobson had to leave with his son, and it was kind of cool because last night at the dinner, you know, we're sitting and we're talking, and I'm watching his son, and I'm thinking, man, all 13-year-olds are alike. And we actually did that father fist bump thing of like, yeah, you know, my kids just like your kids, and it's amazing because, you know, it's like you see them on stage, but it's also great to meet them, get to know them as people, because they're really great and amazing people. a chance to sit down and just talk to them. And I know for those of you who had a chance and weren't just sit down, hang out, and, you know, eat with them, you got to know that. It's a shame that not everyone can do that, so I just wanted to make sure everyone knows how wonderful people they are. Anyway, I know that Mike's gone, but I believe Brian's hiding backstage someplace. Yeah. Yeah, come on up, Brian. Okay, it was busy.
Hi-ho!
Wow, I can't believe it. You know, we come in Thursday night, we're pooped, we get through this whole weekend, and it's just like in a blink of an eye, it is over. I had an amazing time. You all were absolutely amazing. And the word family comes up a lot of the time when this convention comes about, and it is. There is a really cool camaraderie here, and people look out for each other, and it's the best con I think I've been to. So thank you all for being really cool. And let me just take a shot of you all before I go off stage. So can we do a little something unusual? Is that cool? Okay, hands high. If you're, one other thing, being on the West Coast boys, there's another West Coast boy in the house that might be having a special day. Is Michael Benyer back there somewhere or the other? Can we get him to come up on stage? Ladies and gentlemen, let's kick it off with a very big birthday wish for you.
To me over the weekend and told me that they grew up watching Reboot and that Bob was their hero and signing autographs and taking pictures with everyone. It was great. And for the few that were in the room today, when I asked if they could all do the opening monologue, I was so blown away that about, I guess it was 200 or 300 people in unison recited the opening monologue of Reboot like the Lord's Prayer. It was amazing. So I said, thank you so much and stay frosty.
One more of the guys out here from the West Coast. And I believe Mr. McNeil was hiding back underneath his hat someplace. Scott, you know how much they bite you. Come on.
Exhausted, give me a second. I just need to breathe. You guys are amazing.
You guys are like, how do you keep the energy up all weekend? It was like, I feed from your souls. Man, it's been almost 10 years since I've been at this con, and I have forgotten what it was that I was missing. Now I remember what it was that I forgot, which is you guys, and awesome. And I want to thank each and every one of you. Thank you. Everybody in the first two rows pass all that shit.
This weekend passed, and you know they talk about time flies when you're having fun, and I guess the fact that this weekend just went like is an indication of just what an amazing time everyone's having. Anyway, Brian, if you're back there, come on up.
Hi there. Wow, man, I had such a good time here, and everyone had such great hospitality. And it was so cool seeing all your cosplay. You guys are amazing. Like you spent so much time and effort into that, and it's really admirable. So give yourselves a round of applause just for what you guys do. It's so impressive to me. I'm blown away by the stuff I see here. And everyone here was so nice, you know? And I want to thank Chris Sheltis and Aliyah Khan. They were so good to me. And everyone else here, the folks here at Anime North, are just spectacular. And also the staff. Give it up for the staff. Again, I just want to say thank you. I feel blessed and humbled to be here, and thank you so much. And enjoy the rest of your night.
Yeah. Hey, I believe we have Ben and Matt Kahn in some place. Paging Ben and Matt.
I would like to say thank you so much to the wonderful staff, all you great attendees, for making this one of the best, most surreal moments of my entire life. I mean, again, I just want to say to everybody out there, work really, really hard, be good to people, and never, ever forget your dreams. I mean, if a shy kid like from Mississauga like me could one day be up here, who knows where your own dreams could take you someday.
That's nice. So to all of you who are here for opening ceremonies, I asked you to give me some energy, right? A little bit of a spirit bomb. I held my hands up in the air. Hold up your hands with me. Hold up your hands with me. And I'm giving it back to you. Thank you, everybody at Anime North!
Now, I'd also like to thank Tim Eldred. It's interesting because I was going through some of our archives and just looking at his stuff, and it's amazing the amount of stuff that he's done over the years. Like, you know, you're looking at some comic books and, wow, 1986, and I'm like, right, Ben Dunn, Tim Eldred, like, great. It's really, in some ways, it's nice that we can reach back and touch it's almost like reaching back and touching the ancestors, our forefathers. I don't believe that Tim's around, but I did want to make sure that we said thanks to him. And I believe we've got some of our Japanese guests who wanted to come up and just wave bye-bye. Mei Goto and Yumi Hara.
Thank you.
from North. I don't know, Lothan. Thank you very much. One day I want to come back to Canada. Thank you again.
Now, next, remember at the beginning of the opening ceremonies, we had a lovely lady put on a wonderful performance with us, and she was the winner of last year's Anime Idol. What I'd like to do is that Anime Idol has once again run. They have crowned the winner. And I'd like to bring Holly Picard up to sing for her. Now, Holly is just 16 years old, but she's an amazing singer. So, Holly, please come on out.
Yeah.
part of the con that is something that I really enjoy because it gives me a chance to thank people. I mentioned you guys, but when you think about the con, you think about, okay, a couple quick numbers. The sort of kind of rough attending numbers for like, people actually pay to attend is about 27,500 people. So it's one of those things when the numbers came back, I kind of went, whoa. Now, when you actually add the 800 or so staff, dealers, media, there's hundreds of thousands of other people involved in the con. So we're about, it's close to 30,000. But other people that are helping out, for example, out of the 800 people, for example, like, starts with me. But literally, there's hundreds of people. Like, there's the spec ops guys who go around and make sure everyone's safe. The med vets who are here, they say, like, if you fall, if you scrape, you twist something, they're there right on the spot to patch you up. And we've got a check crew back there, making sure you can hear what I'm saying, that you can see where I am. I can see Norm. Norm, can you raise your hand, please? Now, Eileen, I see you hiding back there, too. Okay, I won't ask her to like, step up, but Eileen, she basically does all the programming. Everything that you guys go to, everything you see, that's in her capable hands. I have the easiest job in the world, because these guys do an amazing job. But, you know, as well, like, for example, there's the hundreds of volunteers. You can't see them, but behind there's a bunch of guys that are setting up, taking things down. But, come on, let's have a big round of applause for all the people who are doing. Other numbers I want to mention briefly. We have the numbers back from the charity auction, so I believe John from the 404s has got the numbers. One is up for second one.
I'm trying to be half the man that Erwin is, as you can see here. The totals for the 2014 charity auction All Stars for the Toronto Hospital for Sick Kids this year was first of all, the total was $10,724. That came from the Sailor Moon cast as well, that they donated personally. We still have more money coming in because the Japanese guests are all donating also proceeds of their merchandise sales this weekend. So that title, that number will go up higher. Please check the website for more information about that. And on behalf of the 404s, of course, we want to thank everyone. We want to thank Anime North especially. You guys make it so special, especially this show for JJ. He's one of our valuable cast. We're all very thankful that you make so such a special event. We want to keep
this.
What
did you say, John?
I want to go on and say that I have the staff from here as well with me and performing. Thank you so much, JJ.
We love you, JJ!
We love you!
No matter what you're into, we are going to continue to give back to us. The 404s will be having June 14th on the Danforth Black Swan area. We're giving you guys a free show. We are inviting everyone. You can come on down, check online. Most of all, keep fandom alive and don't lose your way.
Actually, there's also a question. How many people here went to the masquerade last night? Okay, well, so for you it's not news, but I have to hit the final clip.
Guys,
can you record this for me?
Spoilers!
Oh, what?
Just go to the entire thing. Take a picture.
Closing time.
Yeah. When it says see you in 2015 basically.